The Las Cruces Fire Department is investigating what caused an unoccupied house to go up in flames. The fire happened Saturday morning on Almendra Street. The first arriving unit reported heavy fire conditions at the house due to blocked doors. The firefighters were forced to enter the house through a rear window to search it. Now, the fire was completely controlled in about 10 minutes. Fortunately, no injuries were reported.